All right, folks, greetings of peace. Welcome to episode 22 of my gameplay commentary of Ghost of Tsushima. This is yours truly, Bionic and St. Francis Coma. Where are you going, Birdie? Yeah, but where's this bird going? Ah. Let's rest first. Okay, let's see what to reflect.
When the Mongols are gone, I'm going to stuff myself with shinobi pears, fresh tuna. Sweet seaweed from Azuma.
Well, that helps. Got blue flowers again. Okay, let's see. What is this? Is this it? All right, I'm going to try to get some trophies this episode, since the past couple of ending a rock shrine. Where's the shrine? Oh, It appears that there's no. Okay, let's look at that. Whoa. Well, if there's one thing that I really, you know, would like to say about this game is the fact that there is no torch whenever there's a cave. Is his name Gene or Ethan Hunt? That's why I'm saying, folks, all this trouble. You know, I don't even know if this is still connected with the side quest that Gene is, you know, the Mystic side quest, but since there's also a trophy for completing this secret secret altars, that's what I want to say. Then we just have to do it, you know. What are the incentives of honoring that? Alright, that was a good experience.
Flowers.
You know, when I watch The Walking Dead, you know, there's this famous character. Oh, just look at the flowers. Just look at the flowers. It's a shame what happened. Well, I'm not really a critic of that game, but or that series. I really enjoy that series. You know, it's just that they made some bad decisions along the way, but I think the remaining characters were still, you know, compelling. But you know, the original characters should have, you know, they should have. You call this what I want to say is that they should have given justice to some characters, but you know, the TV series will just try to copy what's in the magazine, but in the comics, but it's not the you know, the norm every time. So I think that the Walking Dead series, you know, came to an abrupt wait a second. It came to a sudden decline when season 7 started. That's they lost a lot of viewers, but I believe, you know, starting from that season 7 up to the present, this is still classic. You know, with addition of compelling character like Negan. Oh, this is good. there's an entrance.
A mountain surrounded by blue flowers. Which isn't as well could be there.
Continue your search, and Tsushima will fall.
Enough. Speak plainly.
This is your last chance. Leave the boat alone.
Okay, the wind is... Well, I can just pass trouble here. I'm not gonna waste my time trying to get up there. Well, just in time for Jin to...
Would you like to see what I have?
Shut up.
How can I help you? Worthy of a samurai.
I'll see you again.
I look forward to hearing you need anything, my lord. I think you'll be pleased.
Thank you.
flowers. This is the right way. What is in this longbow? Where am I?
Your bow is cursed. You will see nothing but death to the end of your days.
Yeah, this will be good. And that's nice.
Do not fear the demon's curse.
First, I'll drive the Mongols from our home. After that, I'll worry about curses.
That's unblockable, homie. That's what you call a finishing move. I'm Batman.
The curse of Uchitsu.
Okay. So that was interesting, folks. But the most important thing is Jin is improving in the one-on-one duel. Whoa! I'm okay. Just have to upgrade with the bower.
Farewell.
Come, see what I can make for you, my lord. I'm sorry. I need more for that.
Okay, so what now? There a box down here somehow? Legends. All right, so episode 22 right now. Mending rock complete. also gave the sensei and the student, the husband. Okay, we got 3 outstanding quests, but before that, I have to go. Yeah, I know. Yeah, and that's the reason, you know, why I'm still equipping Jin Sakai with this shirt, because you know the vibration. What is in here? It's vibrating, huh?
Providing for you is an honor.
The vibration stop. Ah, okay, it's in here. Another record. Thank you for that buzzing bug. Sorry about the bear. Hopefully you're enjoying episode 22, folks. It's not really the action-packed gameplay, but still I'm exploring and all of these are really meant to get the platinum trophy at episode 50 or lesser.
Let's go.
I think it's a fox then again. It's a monument, huh? That a bow? Yes, sir. What an honorable end for a warrior. However, they still should have a decent burial. Someone massacred them with a bow. Okay, I'm intrigued. Okay, let's just see how to cross this terrain because we're still in a mountain. Ah, another fox then, huh? What does the fox say? The fox, they run super fast. Where's the damn fox? I'm gonna try to pet it, but what now, bird?
Who will fight?
Thank you very much. All right, thanks.
They've taken the bridge.
Tell me.
We were running for Hiyoshi Springs. The bridge looked safe, but the Mongols were in the ravine. They started shooting from below.
Someone's injured.
Banta. My brother's boy.
They're using him as bait. Tell your family to stay clear of the bridge. I'll stop this.
Well, I think
it's too cold out there.
Yes.
It's over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord.
The bridge is clear.
Alright folks, a little bit. Just a nice arrow bite.
The Mongols are gone.
Did they scream?
Their suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiroshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you.
Alright folks, so I just had a little transaction. It's really important. Stop crying. This man fought valiantly. But I have to loot some of the arrows. Okay, let's have a Damn, these Mongols have been killing peaceful residents of Tsushima. It's really personal for Jin. Alright folks, so I'm just gonna continue with discovering some of the discovering some of the locations here, and then afterwards
I'm right here.
What the heck is this? Is this another base? That's smart. Alright, as you can see, the because of the new charm that I've equipped for Jin, the health bar is slowly, you know, slowly recuperated, and there's no need to waste some resolve, and that will be it. You know, extremely useful in the upcoming adventures of Jin, so that I can just prioritize. What now, birdie? Another survivor camp, huh? Well, you have. You have some.
Thank you.
Let's see. Okay. So we're near the a family's escape. Toku, I hope you somehow find this. It was so chaotic when the Mongols came. I fell with my grief and then nothing. I searched and searched, but you were gone. I believe you're still alive and safe. What is taking us to Kuta Farm to search for siege passengers? If you read this as fast as you can. Kuta. Okay, so my plan, folks, is. Whoa, wait. Artifacts, key items. So So what I'm gonna try to do right now, folks, is to go through here and then, oh wait. Ah, that's another fox den, huh? Well, it's good for us that we got a fox den. So that I can have another charm. And then, you know, completing the six, equipping six charms will give us a trophy. Just a common trophy. Okay. I see you, homie. Look at the one minor slot. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Who's that good boy? Good boy. All right, folks. Thank you, everyone. God bless you all and stay safe out there. See you at that episode 23.